know that history has taught us in Western culture that Indians were a group of hunter-gatherers who supposedly came across the Bering States about 12,000 years ago and inhabited North America. And I'm here today to tell you that the mounds are not the product of an Indian culture. They're the product of the indigenous people, the original mound building, pyramid building, woolly head, black people.